know how old I am?
Well,
I
am back
about that throwback cuts, man. Let's talk about some throwback cuts.
Oh,
taking
shit.
Them back,
I had them fucking hot top fades. We had them gummies.
Nah, man, what about Jared the throwback Curl? Cuts what? For the radio?
Yo.
Before the authenticity and skills were in question, airways are blasted, KRS-One the method. Natural selections on the radio with crazy old listening for roots, man, the post news amazing, yo. Before my brother 2 carrying the hatchet, listening to Wu full rap metal jacket. Fat shit a word up, got ratchet and turned up, sipping on a scissor with niggas and sweet as syrup.
Fuck out it.
Yeah, I hate on Drake and Lil Wayne, it's lame to be the vacancy to be up in the eyes of these frequencies is what I hate to see, and that's a real enemy. So if you ain't hip hot, then don't even pretend to be. 97.5 was live, 99 and 102 jams, but now they got a new plan. Instead of getting happy, tripping off who's a man, I'm watching rappers suck a dick to rock Buddhist
man.
Get the fuck out of here.
This is some bullshit.
That sound, the Sandman coming alive, show me live if you can't slam dance something. Showtime Apollo with there's no rhyme to follow, then the street strike to bite, remove your damn hand from it. Now these runners up a fucking other industry, bus driver uppercut abruptly to my memory. What bone is as close as it got the vocoding, heads use a rock until the whole show's over. Cassette tapes wait, we pause a commercial break, hit and play as the tracks rotate on the purple tape. I be the first to say that I curse the day things changed. It's a shame it no longer works its way. Half of what get radio play today be forgettable. The other half is basically raising career criminals. Little skill in the substance, real minimal. No one should be having to tell you to be original.
Now, those days are over, the golden days.
Talking about gummies and motherfuckers. Not the gummy laptop. Fades, motherfucking Jerry Curls, follow the drip,
follow the drip, follow the drip, follow the
fucking speech from Arrested Development.
Jeez,
beeswax,
not the beeswax, son.
Beeswax, yeah.
Hey, man, yo, what up, man? You should have beeswax. Yo, man, hair all fucked up, son. Can't be fucked up in the game. Ain't even giving a fuck, yo.
Hey, man, you want to say fuck a couple more times, man? I got my grandkids in here, man.
Hey, fuck you.
Man, fuck Tard. Fuck face.
Motherfucker here. Hey, nah, hold up, man. Yo, see that on TV? Turn that shit up, man. Nah, they saying something about Asheville on the news, man. You should live there. Nah, word, turn it up, son.
Loving hip-hop back on, man. Asheville, what's that all about?